All right, this is Timeless V, and today we will be playing No Place Like Home, The Adventure. All right, let's see where we at. I hit everything with the water. All right, let me remove this and I remove this. So let me put them back. Thank you. Everybody wants pet food today. All right, I see how that works. You just put something into the hill, into the hut, and it'll collect it. Two pumpkins for that. We got that. And some apples for that. Mayonnaise. Peaches. And the T2s. Wonder what this door is. I have to ask him. Maybe you don't take that personally. Why don't you come and stay at the station with the rest of us? I don't think I want to talk about that, you know. I didn't get an invitation. Things happen. I guess I just didn't deserve to go. Oh, you got something going on. But it's all worked out in the end. Your grandfather took care of me. You know, he taught me a lot. And it turns out that life here can be pretty comfortable when you get used to it. I'm totally sure I can fit in here much better than in the past. And Shinny knew society that chose to cut off from its past, the shining new society. Okay. Let's see what else you say. Okay, what's your job? Did I ask that? A job, huh? I'm an inventor, I say. You can consider me a local superhero. I take junk and I turn it into useful things. Things that can help the environment and the people around here. even though they tend to react badly to my inventions and refuse any help. I proved to them one day that me starting here, staying here, is the best thing that happened to them and this neighborhood. Why would they refuse your help? Well, take your grandfather, for example. He was a brilliant mind. He has a brilliant mind and plenty of great ideas. Instead of digging in the ground and planting potatoes, he could have constructed many valuable devices, but he decided not to. Why, I've no idea. Most of the people around here seem allergic to using technology. Your grandfather even thought he didn't want to construct things by himself, at least decided to teach me some things. All right, what else did I ask you? No. He's been acting pretty weird lately, though. And after that trash field, and then after that trash floor, he just disappeared. Flood. Okay. He just disappeared without saying a word. Weird. What do you mean? He had a pack. He had a pack, you see. He used to borrow things from his farm. Okay. I used to borrow things from his farm. He never wanted them back unlike everyone else. He only asked me to bring back some food, sit down, and eat once in a while. I think I read this one before. I learned a lot from him, and he always had time for me. But recently, some things changed about him. He was working on something, mumbling to himself, and didn't even notice when I came around. And that's the last I've seen of him. When I visited the next time, he was gone. Didn't say a word to me. And she wants the tools. Borrowing, Ellen. Stealing is wrong. People steal to become rich, and I never wanted to profit myself. All I ever wanted to do was to help people around here. You ain't getting no tools, Ellen, so forget it. have some water. Let's see what he got to say. Hello, Adora. What can an old man do for you today? Can you give me any tips on how to handle the trash? Why are you all on your own here? Oh, I don't want to buy that. What else you got? All right, so I got to wait until I, buy a carpenter. And to wait until I get some apples. Somebody wanted that eggplant, and I don't know who. It wasn't them two. I only know three, so it got to be this other guy. Now let me check something right here. This door. Piece of equipment I got in my backpack might go down here somewhere, but it don't. Okay, now to some more pig business. Now, said I found the dog and put the kennel up. Beautiful, thank you. If you'd like to, you can befriend other pets too. I know they're was a cat and a raccoon, but I have no idea where they went. You may need to try as far as frozen peaks or desert when you eventually get there. Once you find them, they can be convinced to join you once you build them proper housing. They are getting they are great companions, and they will come bring gifts and other useful stuff. Thanks. Is there anything else I can do? I can help you with out with. Thank you, Ellen. I'm glad you're willing to help even more. There is one thing. We need to help out some wild animals, because if we don't, nobody will. Take foxes, for example. Very wild, but very important for the environment. But somebody, I don't know who, is trying to get rid of them all by setting up traps. Please find all the traps around this area and destroy them so the foxes are safe. And if you repair their lair, it might even be enough to tame them. If you're able to tame 3 foxes, that should be enough to restore balance to the area. All right. And you see, there's one more wild animal that has nowhere to sleep. I need a hand in rebuilding this old house of mine. Would you like to lend me a hand? You need to get the right material, and we'll be able to wrap it up in no time.
Thank you.
My goal was to trigger them one at a time, so that I don't have to fight them all at once. I need to go lay down. It's getting late. All right, I need to put some of these strawberries in the ground. All right, somebody wanted pumpkins, so therefore I am going to pick some of these pumpkins. I want to have 10 dog food on, not dog food, pet food on me before I get going with my next thing. Yeah, I got 10. He's back. Apple seeds and plant those. Alright, let me get rid of these seeds on me. At least the eggplant. And let's go. Did you want pumpkin? Strawberries, peaches, carrots. Nothing I want right now. Well, I want, but I can't get it right now. Some of these apple trees out. Right here got opened up. Thank you. Well done. All right, learn that. Boom. What else you get? Oh man, I put my eggs at. All right. Need some eggs. Strawberries, preserves. He sells this too. I don't know why I need that. So I will say no. All right, let's clean up till I get killed. Thank you. quote. Oh, I need to upgrade. Get in here. Looks like this goes all the way back around. It's a loop around. Oh, I had a clue where this is. Thought it was around going back out. Alright, let's see. Oh, I didn't see him. Alright. That's cool. Thank you. Can't remember if I did this or not, so I'm gonna hold up on that. I'm gonna put these dog foods in here. Alright, let's see. All right, let's get some eggs. Let's see who wanted some eggs. Apples have not grown yet. These are apple trees. Nothing yet. because it cheated one of the eggs. Peaches and carrots and stuff. Apples. Alright. You're no use for me right now. What do you got, sir? We got it. I forgot to do that. Here we go. Man, it's me. Yes. What else you got before I go back and make this stuff? Let me go make this stuff where I forgot I did even got unlocked. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not that. This can fit here, number 9. Mayonnaise maker. Need 5 eggs for that. And the bumblebee bees. I'm gonna put the bees. Put them down this end. With that, bumblebees, I can then begin to get my pigs together. I really should have set that over here. The eggs. Thank you. So that other door comes out behind this wall here. Let's see. So I think that opened the fence down this way. But there was a fox, and I can't remember where that fence was. Well, we ain't gonna worry about that. Let's go around the edge. I must have picked that up. I think there was some robots in the way. am not going to go through that door right there. This play. I'm just going to clean up this area and then we are going to call it. Let me see where this goes. Put those two things down. Oopsie. Oops. Okay. Long night, Strawberry Fox. Alright, that puts me into a junky spot. Gotta come back another time and deal with that. See if I completed my quest. All right. You don't got nothing for me right now. I should be laying my character down. I'll open this up. right, let us see. And on the quest is, I was wondering, could you teach me how to take care of pigs? He says, don't worry, it's just some, so happens that it's my specialty. So far off, you need to build them a pigsty. I already did that. I can teach you how to do that for the right amount of food, of course. Now, normally it takes some time for a pig to get familiar with a person, but I found out a special brand of honey. Pigs just love it. And once again, I can teach you how to make a beehive for such bees. Once you have both of these, you should be covered. And I already did this quest then. Okay. I just need to befriend the pig. All right. All right, we cleared out Harold's section. Got our some apple trees planted. Got a beehive, and we've been had the pigsty, but we got a mayonnaise maker. So those are pluses that we did today. I'm gonna water the garden and gather the eggs if I can. I didn't make new pet food. Some down to four if they wanted more than that. I always forget to get his stuff. Keep doing your thing. What it is. Thanks, guys. Do good work. Believe I got every spot. See, give me R. Ooh, yes, I want to move this mayonnaise maker. I got a froggy head. see. Chickens can hold their eggs for a bit. They don't get nothing. Must have gathered them. All right. Alright, at this point we have played long enough. The next time we'll look for strawberries and we'll look for apples and we'll progress the plot along. But with all that said and done, we're on to save. And end our play right here. It's been fun. This has been No Place Like Home with Timeless V. If you enjoyed it, push the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. But with that said, I am out of here. Timeless V out. Bye-bye.